today I'm continuing my stone pottery, or limestone, and here's some designs I just made up. This is a melon pot. It has like the melon, like a watermelon, those lines. And this is just a design I made up. I might add some more patterns in there. I don't hollow it all the way, like halfway, a little, maybe three quarters. And this one, on some I do, like the bigger bowls, to have more, like a bowl, not like a pot. I don't know the difference. I don't really do too much pottery, so I'm just getting accustomed to it. Here's another design, just a water jug. It's not hollow or functional, it's just decorative. And here's another. I'm using a Dremel tool with these kind of bits, sorted bits, regular Dremel, diamond bit. Here's another pot. That one's going to be an urn for a lady if she wanted. Other pot. Together, the elephant, the ram, that wedding vase, a lot of other stuff. But I just wanted to show the pattern. Sanded and on bases or not, I'm not sure yet. But alright, thanks.